Fan sinks $100 putt. A heckler targeted golfers during a Ryder Cup practice round, then sunk a pressure putt to win $100 from a pro. He shared his unique experience with CNN and #39s Patrick Snell. For more details, click on the link below.